Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to schedule an automatic shutdown in your Windows computer using command prompt, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now in the elevated command prompt window, we need to copy this command. Let me copy it in a blank space here first. This YYYY is the number of seconds after which you need the lockdown. For example, we can change it to 7, 6, 8, 9 or anything you want. Copy it and paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. This will initiate the shutdown and you'll also get a message at the bottom right corner. However, if you wish to cancel it, then copy the second command, which is shutdown-a, and paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. It will read the scheduled shutdown has been cancelled. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.